I always speak to kids about izigaba in life, your different stages. I took you through mine. I said, funde a primary school, daya high school, daya a tertiary school. Digupi ngoku ngiphumile, I finished studying, and I now know what I want to do and what I've studied to do. Now, here is the thing. When you are in high school, in primary school, you are between the ages of ndoni, but ultimately, I think you are 13 by the time you get to grade 7, ne? You right? And then when you move to high school, by the time you finish, you are 18, right? It's supposed to be like that. Something like so. Okay, some kind of that thing. So it is very important, ukuthi, when you are still umntana wase primary school, ziphathe njengomntana wakuphi? When you umntana wase high school, ziphathe njengomntana wakuphi? When umntana wase tertiary, ziphathe njengomntana wakuphi? Then ugqibe uyophangela, uziphathe njengomuntu wenza njani? Right. Now, here is a conflicting factor sometimes. You find abantwana base primary school, they are behaving like people asebegqibile ukufunda etertiary bayasebenza. I behavior yabo. Kwa ufuna izinto nje. Ube wena ufuna iPhone. Kanjani ungekho la? I said to you unezigaba in life. Ngeke ujambe from primary school ufuna izinto zapha kubantu abasebenzayo. We are demand. Am I making sense? The phone is just an example. But what I'm saying is, as a child, behave like a child so that you can grow up and be a respectful adult. As a child, you cannot be doing izinto ezenziwa ngabantu abadala at primary school level, because then by the time umuntu omdala ophangelayo, what are you going to do? What are you looking forward to as a child in high school, behaving like a person who has finished matric, finished tertiary, and studied? What are you going to do? Like, what do you look forward to in life? Am I making sense? Bazali, am I making sense? Congregation, am I making sense? Yeah, yeah, it's a certain thing, because I'm talking to them about who makes up izigaba zempi. Who told umntana ene lipstick ene bending ekwa grade 8. And I get so confused. I bonding ye 3000 ndondondondo uyifumane kubani komnye utata kuthiwa iblesa lo tata ketani owaqala waba ngumntana wase primary school, waba ngumntana wase high school, waba ngumntana wase tertiary, wagqiba waphangela. Sezomedlisha yena nabantwana base primary school nabase high school. Uyambona ku-unfair kanjani lo tata? Because yena uzigqibile zakhe. Now he's interfering. Am I making sense? I'm thinking that, sorry, I'm making so much sense, but I'm making sense now. Body language. I'm actually communicating with her and I'm looking at her face. We are even a pagad letting each other of otata abamet lisha ne stages abandwana sebekribile. If you remember it like that, Banwanaba, if utata wabantu otile omba no more depends yake. Esa kuwe eti uzakuthenga ibhondi. Ne? Uthi tata wasigqibe sakho istage.